Arts Council for the last 6 years. We've developed art projects for the community members from all ages, so from the little kids of preschool all the way up to adults that will come join in and make these art projects that are really cool. How well organized it is and how well run runs like a well-oiled machine year after year. You know, I love the quirky people that live in Shoreline, and it's pretty family-oriented. Fabulous!